When Hitler and the Nazis invade Austria, Leo Brethels has to escape. He leaves with very little and wonders if he will ever see his family again. On his journey, he has to swim across a raging river on the Austrian-Belgian border, march across the Alps to Switzerland, where it was so cold, his feet froze to his socks, and jump off of a moving train that is headed to Auschwitz. Will Leo escape the Nazis? Will he ever see his family again? Read Leap into Darkness to find out.